Check.
A12. It's funny to have yourself on the thing. All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome to D's Country Cocktail Lounge. D's Cock Lounge. My name is Joshua Hedley. I'm from right here in Nashville, Tennessee. Well, not really, but I've been here long enough. I'm going to play some country music for you. This is the first time I've played since March 17th. It's the first time I've played in front of human people and not the internet and my cats. So, yeah. Aw, oh, man. There's captions on this thing, so it's telling me everything I say right after I say it. I'm a young sidewinder, a high note finder, a fiddler, a gypsy, and a wandering soul. And I'm a little bit crazy, a little bit lazy, and I don't feel at home unless I'm on the road. I got rambling fever down deep in my bones, from back roads and byways to places unknown. Wasteland to Graceland, or wherever I roam. And I'm never alone on the road. And I'm a cigarette smoker, a corny joke joker, but I can get mean when my back's on a wall. And I'm a hell of a drinker and a weird thought thinker, and I do things my way or no way at all. I got rambling fever down deep in my bones, from back roads and byways to places unknown, from wasteland to Graceland or wherever I roam. And I'm never alone on the road. I can get mighty squirrely, a little bit surly, but everything changes when you're moving along. Uncomfortable silence, we'll leave that behind us and write it all down in the words of a song. I got rambling fever down deep in my bones, from back roads and byways to places unknown. From wasteland to Graceland or wherever I roam. And I'm never alone on the road. I got Willie and Waylon and Haggard and Jones, Billy Joe Shaver and Christopher Stone. Passing by white lines, it reminds me of home. And I'm never alone on the road. I'm never alone on the road. All right. Thank you, thank you. Here's a song I'm gonna do. We're on, baby. All right, I'm gonna do a little I'm going to do some of my songs and some covers as well. I'll probably take some requests too in a little bit. But don't request my songs because they're already all on the set list. And I don't have very many of them, so. Mornings come, and Lord, my mind is aching. Sunshine standing quietly at my door. Just like the dawn, my heart silently breaking. With my tears, it goes tumbling to the floor. And once again, the whole town will be talking. Yes, they will. Lord, I can see the pity in their eyes. Well, they could never understand. It's her sorrow, it's not a man. Well, no matter what they say, I know she tried. Baby's packed her soft things, and she's left me. Lord, I know she didn't mean to make me cry. It's not her heart, Lord, it's her mind. She didn't mean to be unkind. Why she even woke me up to say goodbye. It's not her heart, Lord, it's her mind. She didn't mean to be unkind. Why she even woke me to say goodbye. Thank you. That was a Mickey Newberry song right there. I have one record out. yeah, there it is. That was my one record. It's for sale if you don't have it already. If you do, thanks for buying it. And I'm going to play all those songs and maybe a new one or two. So we'll see. Here's a song off that record. It's about when two people are trying to have a thing, but everybody wants to talk about the thing, and then the thing becomes a thing. You know what I mean? Isn't it funny how you can just say nothing and you know what it, you know what I'm talking about? Well, it's all over town that we're together. We did our best to hide our love away. Will they say loose lips sink ships? And if that's true, then this is it. Might as well let Mother Nature have her way. So let them talk, let them wonder, let them speculate about the spell we're under. For it's just between the two of us what we do behind closed doors. So let them talk, let them wonder. Well, they say news travels fast here in a small town. It seems like we're the gossip of the day. Well, they say we're quite the pair with our secret love affair. But we don't care what other people have to say. So let them talk, let them wonder, let them speculate about the spell we're under. For it's just between the two of us what we do behind closed doors. So let them talk, let them wonder. Oh, let them talk, let them wonder. Thank you. Whatever. Somebody joined the live thing here, and their name is John Pickles Butts. Sorry, bro. I couldn't not mention it. Oh, Butts. Sorry, I haven't played any of these songs in a little while. We never were in love. There were never stars above. On the night when I never said I do, you never wore my ring, and you never meant a thing, and I never shed a tear for you. It's not hard to realize, when you look into my eyes, that the truth is, this is how I make it through. You never broke my heart, and I never fell apart, and I never shed a tear for you. If I really loved you so, well then everyone would know that inside this is tearing me in two. You never broke my pride, I never died inside, and I never shed a tear for you. Thank you very much. All right. Who's got something they want to hear? No. Okay. I will do another Keith Whitley, though. Well, I can't recall one time in my life where I've been as lonely as I feel tonight. And I feel like I can lay down and get up no more. And it's the damnedest feeling, I never felt it before. Tonight I feel like an old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. Don't ask me why I feel like this. Well, hell, I can't say. I only wish this feeling would just go away. I guess it's 'cause the truth is the hardest thing I ever face. But you can't change the truth in the slightest way. And I've tried. So I asked myself, I said, Josh, just where do you go from here? Just like a damn fool, I turned and looked in the mirror. And there I would see an old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. Just one more time, just to be sure. I said, old head, just where in the hell you go from here? You know, it didn't make a nickel's worth of difference when I looked in the mirror. There I would see an old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. An old violin, soon to be put away and never played again. Just like that, it hit me. See, that violin and I, we was just alike. We'd given our all to music, and soon we'd give our life. Johnny Paycheck. I don't know. All right, I hope you guys are doing all right. Everybody been locked up in the house. It's Juneteenth, which is awesome. Hell yeah. Today's, yes, it is. Sorry. I I'm having a hard time remembering what day it is. They're all the same now. All days are the same. What day is it? Yes. Here's a song that I wrote about the FUBAR. Remember FUBAR? If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. One that's sad and lonely, in a little too long. About a woman who said she was through, and a man who can't move on. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. And if these walls had ears, I bet they'd hear your name. For I've cried it out so many nights in vain. And each night the sounds grow louder with each bittersweet refrain. If these walls had ears, I bet they'd hear your name. If these walls had eyes, I bet they'd cry for you. 'Cause they've witnessed everything you put me through. You can see the sadness growing in this broken-hearted fool. If these walls had eyes, I bet they'd cry for you. And if these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. One is sad and lonely, and just a little too long. About a woman who said she was through, and a man who can't move on. If these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. And if these walls could talk, I bet they'd sing a song. Thank you. Close enough. All right. A long, long time ago, I used to play music in a place called Roberts. I still do. It's just been a long time. A long time ago, I got this phone call. And it was the lady who was running Roberts at the time. She was managing Roberts. She said, "Hey, we got a television show that's shooting here, and they need somebody to play a country singer. Can you do that?" And I said, "Well, I do that." She said, "Perfect. They'll call you with the details." So it was. It turns out that it was that Netflix show, Masters of None. And they said, we need an original song. That's a thing that they like to do so that they don't have to shell out a bunch of money. They asked for an original song. And I said, "Sure." And I sent them Weird Thought Thinker. And they were like, "How about something? Do you have a two-step?" I was like, "Well, that's a dance, but yes, I can. I'll write." I said, "Give me 5 minutes." And I wrote a verse and a chorus, and I cut a little shitty demo on my phone, and I sent it to them, and they said, perfect, where's the real one? And I said, oh, shit. That's right, there is no real one. So I called up a friend, and we cut and pasted a song together, and I sang it on the show. And I had one line in the show, and that line was, hey, y'all, we're Fletcher and the Fixins. Let's honky-tonk. And I said it like 8 times or whatever. And then Aziz Ansari came to the stage, and he's like, hey, man, is that like something you say? And I said, no. And he said, well, what do you say? What do you usually say between songs? And I said, here? Nothing. No one's paying attention when I'm playing on this stage. And he's like, oh. So I said a few different shit off the top of my head, and they kept, let's honky-tonk anyway. But, yeah, that was the dumbest shit I ever had to say, and it was on national television. Wonderful. But I ended up writing another verse to that song and sticking it on the album. So here it is. It's called This Time. This time, when you wake up this morning, if you turn to reach for me, I won't be there. For this time, when I say it's really over, oh, this time, for the first time, I won't care. You've made it hard for me to say I love you, and I've felt this way for quite a long, long while. This time is the last time that I'm leaving. Oh, but this time, for the first time, I won't care. I realize that I no longer need you, and I felt this way for quite a long, long while. This time is the last time that I'm leaving. Oh, but this time, for the first time, I won't care. Oh, this time, for the first time, I won't care. Thank you. You know, these are, it's kind of funny when you take out the solo in all of my songs. They're about 35 seconds long a piece. I wasn't thinking about playing them solo when I was writing them. Here's one I didn't write. Living on the road, my friend, it's supposed to keep you free and clean. Instead, you wear your skin like iron, and your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seemed. She began to cry when you said goodbye and sank into your dreams. Pancho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's the way it goes. And all the federal say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Poncho bit down south, it ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Poncho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he found the bread to go. Well, there ain't nobody knows. And all the federal say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Poets tell how Poncho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Poncho needs your prayers, it's true. But save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old. And all the federal say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. A few gray federal say we could have had him any day. We only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose. Thank you. So a guy walks into a doctor's office. He says, "Doc, you got to help me." And the doctor says, "What's wrong?" And he says, "Well, you know how you get a song stuck in your head?" The doctor says, "Yeah." He said, "Well, yeah, I have two songs stuck in my head, and I can't get them out. They've been in there for months, and there's nothing I can do about it." And he said, "Well, what are the songs?" And he said, "Well, one's the green, green grass of home, and the other one is what's new, pussycat." And the doctor says, "Oh, well, you got Tom Jones disease." And he says, "Tom Jones disease? I've never heard of that. Is that common?" And he said, "Well, it's not unusual." I'm sorry. I told you. I said it right in the damn song. Corny joke, Joker. You thought I was lying, didn't you? I didn't get any better at guitar during quarantine. I'm sorry. Hello, honey. It's been a long few years. How am I doing? I'm still counting all my tears. You look so happy after all I put you through. Nice to see you after so long. How's the world been treating you? Well, yes, I noticed that ring there on your head. What's his name? Any children? It's okay, I understand. I don't expect you to forgive me, but moving on's my greatest fear. Till then, until I'm ready, I'll just be counting all my tears. The first one's for the memory of the greatest love I've known. And by the time you reach the second, there's a million more to go. Each drop contains a memory of a time when you here. Now I spend my sleepless nights alone, just counting all my tears. Now I spend my sleepless nights alone, just counting all my tears. Thank you. I've been writing a little bit. Don't get excited. It doesn't mean that there's a new record coming. It just means that I've been bored. So here's a brand new song. It's called Oh My Blue-Eyed Beauty. I've been working all my life, I've known trouble, I've known strife, but there's one thing that I never got to see. That's the girl that I love underneath the stars above. Oh, my blue-eyed beauty far across the sea. With her skin's as soft as satin, she got lips like cherry wine, and the biggest, bluest eyes you ever seen. Oh, I'm telling you now, gotta get back to her somehow. Oh, my blue-eyed beauty far across the sea. Oh, the day that we met, that's the day I won't forget. When you flashed those baby blues up over me, lit a fire down inside, 10 feet tall and a mile wide. Oh, my blue-eyed beauty far across the sea. Oh, and when I get the notion, I'll just sail across the ocean and bring my blue-eyed beauty back with me. Oh, I'm telling you now, I'll get back to her somehow. Oh, my blue-eyed beauty far across the sea. Thank you. Let's see. All right. I was listening to Spotify the other day, and I put on this it was a playlist called Rare Doo-Wop. I like doo-wop music, so I put it on there, and I found this song. I'd never heard it before in my life. It was recorded by a woman named Anastine Allen in the 50s, and I thought it was a really cool song. So I decided I was going to learn it, and I did. Pardon me for giving you kisses. Pardon me, but now I know what bliss is. Pardon me, but now I know I'm in love. Pardon me for kissing in the dark. Pardon me for kissing while we part. Pardon me, but now I know I'm in love. Excuse me, my dear, if I give you cause for fear. Do I hold you too tight when we kiss goodnight? I do. Well, that's all right. Pardon me for loving you. Pardon me for love that's true. Pardon me, but now I know I'm in love. Excuse me, my dear, if I give you cause for fear. Do I hold you too tight when we kiss goodnight? I do. Well, that's all right. Pardon me for loving you. Pardon me for love that's true. Pardon me, but now I know I'm in love. Pardon me, but now I know I'm in love. Thank you. Who's got a request? Anybody? No, I don't know anything new. Oh, somebody wanted to hear Keith Whitley before. I'll do a Keith Whitley. What's that? Oh, yeah, they're all on here. Let's see. Okay, I got it. Where there's a cloud don't mean there's rain. Tears in my eyes don't mean there's pain. Don't flatter yourself, I'm over you. Things aren't always what they seem. You can't believe everything you read on my face. I'm over you. Well, you've heard I'm drinking more than I should, that I ain't been looking all that good. Someone told you I was taking it rough. Why are they making those stories up? I'm over you. There were times, if you'd been around, you would have seen me broken down. Oh, but now you won't, 'cause I'm over you. So if I seem a little bit cold, it only means you've lost the hold you had on me. I'm over you. Well, you've heard I'm drinking more than I should, that I ain't been looking all that good. Someone told you I was taking it rough. Why are they making those stories up? And I'm over you. Well, you've heard I'm drinking more than I should, that I ain't been looking all that good. Someone told you I was taking it rough. Why are they making those stories up? And I'm over you. And I'm over you. I'm over you.
There you go, a little Keith Whitley by request. Oh, my watch just told me it's time to stand. Fuck you, watch. Stand. I haven't stood up since the quarantine started. Don't ask me how I got here. I don't know. See if I can remember this song that I wrote. I guess maybe I don't. All right, we're going to skip that one. Well, yeah, if I remember it, I'll come back around.
Let's take a vacation and fall in love again. Go back to where we started, when you fell for me back then. Remember how you told me that our love would never end. Let's take a vacation and fall in love again. We can go out to the country, take some time to clear our heads. Maybe go on down to Florida, get some sand in the bed. As long as we're together, I don't care what town we're in. Let's take a vacation and fall in love again.
Well, I know it's been a long time. Since we last fanned the flame. And even though it's been forever, well, my feelings for you have never changed. You say your heart's been broken, and that it's hard to love again. Let's talk about that later. After our vacation ends. Let's take a vacation and fall in love again. Go back to where we started, when you fell for me back then. Remember how you told me that our love would never end. Yep, let's take a vacation. Let's fall in love. Thank you. Let me try this other song one more time. I found it. It isn't right, I know, but I still have to go. You'll move on in time and we'll both love again. This hurts me just like you, but we both have to do what's best for us in the long run. But until then, don't cry for me. You'll be better. Let's just be glad things were good when they were. We both tried our best, but it wasn't good enough. Don't waste your tears, you'll regret them in the end. Too many times I lie just to keep you by my side. I led you along like a puppet on a string. And now I
sets you free. That's where you deserve to be, to find another man to give you what you need. So don't cry for me, you'll be better off alone. Let's just be glad things were good, honey, when they were. We both tried our best, but it wasn't good enough. Don't waste your tears, you'll regret them in the end. Don't waste your tears, you'll regret them in the end. Thank you.
All right. I got a couple more, and then I'm going to take some requests. Literally, I have a couple more songs. I don't have any more songs. That's it. All right. Here's the, yep.
Oh, feed me nickels, feed me dimes. I'll play your favorite song just one more time. I'm right here in the corner anytime you're feeling blue. If you've got a new romance, well, I've got the perfect dance. If you need me, I'll be here. I'm Mr. Jukebox. This old bar room is my home. It is the only love I've known. I've been here since I was a little boy, singing songs that people know. I watch them dancing to and fro while the music plays. New lovers find their joy. So feed me nickels, feed me dimes. I'll play your favorite song just one more time. I'm right here in the corner anytime you're feeling blue. If you've got a new romance, well, I've got the perfect dance. If you need me, I'll be here. I'm Mr. Jukebox. Well, every night at closing time, Johnny's down to his last dime. Still he manages to buy another round. I watch him clinging to the past as I play "There Stands a Glass." You can almost hear the teardrops hit the ground. So feed me nickels, feed me dimes. I'll play your favorite song just one more time. I'm right here in the corner anytime you're feeling blue. If you've got a new romance, well, I've got the perfect dance. If you need me, I'll be here. Well, I'm Mr. Jukebox.
Thanks a lot. Yeah. Here's another Mickey Newberry song. Mm-hmm.
Well, my world is like a river, as dark as it is deep. Night after night, the past slips in and gathers all my sleep. My dreams are like an endless stream of emptiness in me, filled only by the fleeting moments of your memory. Sweet memories, the sweet memories. She slipped into the silence of my dreams again last night, wandering from room to room. She was turning on each light, her laughter, it spills like water from the rivers to the sea. I'm swept away from sadness. I'm clinging to her memory.
Thank you. That one goes out to James Pickles Butts. James Pickle Butts. Was that it? Is that his name? So that's all I really had written down, but we still got like another 10 minutes or so. So what do y'all feel like hearing? Let me see if I can't do that. The first time I ever been hurt in my life, the first time I've ever wanted to die, was a night when you told me you loved someone else and asked me if I could forget. And I stopped dreaming. That's when I'll stop loving you. You may take a pebble and in the snow, you may take
like a pebble and teach it to grow. You may teach all the raindrops to return to the clouds, but you can't teach my heart to forget. When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. I feel like a flower unwanted in spring, alone and neglected, transplanted in vain. To a garden, this garden of sadness, where the petals will flow in the shadows of undying pain. When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. When like that.
Any Willie? Somebody out here says Willie. Yeah, damn right. I got some Willie. Let me think. Hello, walls. How things go for you today? Don't you miss her? Since she up and walked away. And I bet you dread to spend another lonely night with me. Lonely walls, I'll keep you company. Hello, window. Well, I say that you're still here. Aren't you lonely? Since our darling disappeared. And look here, he's at a teardrop in the corner of your pain. Don't you try to tell me that it's rain. She went away and left us all alone the way she planned. Guess we'll have to learn to get along without her if we can. Hello, ceiling. I'm gonna stare at you a while. You know I can't sleep. So won't you bear with me a while? We must all stick together, or else I'll lose my mind. I've got a feeling she'll be gone a long, long time. Some Willie Nelson by request. Anybody else? You got it. And what'd you want? What were you gonna say? Yeah, I played all mine already. That's all right. Sounds better on the record anyway. Let's see. Take the ribbon from your hair. Shake it loose, let it fall. Lay it soft against your skin. Like the shadows on the wall.
come and lay down by my side. Till the early morning light, all I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong, and I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow, for tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's not in sight, and it's too sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night, and I don't care what's right or wrong, and I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow, for tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's not in sight, and it's too sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
There you go, a little Chris Christopherson for you. All right, I'm going to do one more for you. I'm going to do one of my current favorite songs to play. It's a Hank Jr. song.
Just had to show 'em I didn't need 'em, so I headed out west to see some old friends of mine. I thought if I climbed up old Ajax Mountain, maybe it would help me get it all off my mind. I made it up to the top, I picked out a clear spot, and I thought a whole lot about the rest of my life. I had no idea then soon it would nearly end. Well, up on that mountainside I nearly died, but they're all and they're all down in Dixieland. Thought I'd die out in Montana, oh Lord, just let me get back to my old homeland. And I'm gonna hold on to her hand. They said I'd never sing again. I learned a lot about my friends. 'Cause when you're shot down and out, you don't get many calls. I saw some tears and some eyes, soon my poor old mother would die. And I nearly lost it all when I lost my grandpa. But they're all in Alabama. And they're all down in Dixieland. Oh, I'm dying in Montana, oh Lord. Just let me get back to my old homeland. And I'm gonna hold on to her hand. I've done a whole lot of searching, a whole lot of hurting, before I finally found my road in life. You gotta say things you wanna say, go on and do things your own way. Well, you can climb any old mountain once you make up your mind. I made mine in Alabama. I made mine down in Dixieland. I didn't die out in Montana, oh Lord. Just let me get back to my old homeland. And I'm gonna hold on to your hand. Yes, I'm gonna hold to her hand.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Deez. Have a good one. I got merch for sale over here. I'm gonna be right here. If you want some, come get some.